We need the knowledge of some formulas. You try to remember this. Sin A plus B equal to sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. Sin A minus B equal to sin A cos B minus cos A sin B. Cos A plus B equal to cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. Here plus, here minus we are getting. Cos A minus B equal to cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. Tan A plus B equal to tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. Tan A minus B equal to tan A minus tan B by 1 plus tan A tan B. And sin C plus sin D is equal to 2 sin C plus D by 2 cos C minus D by 2. Sin C minus sin D is equal to 2 cos C plus D by 2 sin C minus D by 2. Cos C plus cos D equal to 2 cos C plus D by 2 cos C minus D by 2. Cos C minus cos D equal to minus 2 sin C plus D by 2 sin C minus D by 2. And you can find these formulas in mathematics book also, in trigonometric topic. And you collect from there also. Then you have to remember these formulas.